I would describe Point England as a community more than the traditional school concept. This community is a community of diversity with mostly Pacifica and Māori people.
Our kids start school with an academic performance age of 3 years when they're five. So they've got a lot of catching up to do.
Google Apps for Education opened a world of amazing possibilities. We were able to work collaboratively and it broke apart the barriers of the 9-to-3 school day. We're using Chromebooks in our classrooms. We love the way that when the children sign in, they're straight into their Google Apps account and they just start learning.
So I think it bridges that gap between making it, this is only what happens at school, like it was in our day. It becomes part of lifestyle rather than something you do and then you stop doing.
Literacy has been a really important part of Point England School. Google Docs has been a great enabler for them, being able to collaborate with their peers, with teachers, with adults, and we are seeing not only engagement, but actual literacy outcomes improve. Children who have access to the internet are actually able to manage their own learning. It gives them the opportunity to be the best they can be.
It's so wonderful to see parents coming in to learn what their children are doing at school, to learn with their children and about their children. In Māori, we would say this is about whanaungatanga. It's about all of the family and all of the community.
This has made a huge difference to the opportunities that they will have in the future.